looking live at another episode of Colin's Corner on the Next Ones Network. I'm your host, Colin Brown, and today we spotlight Derek Culver of West Virginia, the power forward, 6'10", from Youngstown, Ohio, really emerged onto the national scene last year, averaging 11 points, 9 rebounds per game, and I think his stock will continue to rise here in his sophomore campaign 2019. He has great length, athleticism, a solid build, really plays with a chip on his shoulder that dates back to his days at the high school ranks when he was quite possibly underrated at times. He's super underrated talent down in the post as well, and Bob Huggins has a potential star in the making here in Derek Culver. Keep an eye on him as a dark horse for Big 12 Player of the Year. I think he has that kind of potential and that kind of talent moving forward. Now, let's dissect his game first on the offensive side of the ball. He's an intriguing guy with an intriguing skill set, spaces the floor well, can knock down jumpers from 5 to 15 feet out, and then plays with his back to the basket at a high level as well. Really can work over both shoulders, has great vision to kick and find shooters on the perimeter, and then he's really improved in the painted area, a high flyer that can elevate over top of defenders, has that long wingspan, finishes around the rim with good touch off glass as well. He's a big-time hustler, excelled on the offensive end, rebounding the basketball as a freshman. Really an underrated trait of his moving forward. I think he will continue to be an energizer bunny on that side of the floor. And then he really knows how to get physical with opposing bigs down low, using his body to create contact, create space, and really finish around the rim in transition. He's a rim runner, a guy who can play the pick and roll, alley-oop as well, and then he really is a long strider, can get out and go when West Virginia needs to. Then defensively, he's a star in the making on this end of the floor. His explosiveness really allows him to get up and block shots. He's a natural talent, really has a good feel for the game, understands how to help in certain situations, become a shot blocker, and really alter shots on that end of the floor. He can guard multiple positions with his lateral quickness, agility, and as mentioned, his long strides, can switch on multiple opponents in certain situations off the pick and roll, and is really a versatile option on not only the defensive end, but the offensive end of the floor as well. A big-time talent. Get to know the name. Derek Culver of West Virginia should have a terrific campaign here in 2019 as he continues to mature and grow out there in Morgantown. For all of us here at Next Ones, I'm Colin Brown. Don't forget to check us out, as always, on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe and comment below on YouTube as we continue to roll on, bringing you the best of the best from around the world in hoops.